friends, here, and welcome back to the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for October 2018. And, well, I have been watching a few other... Yes, and I should probably turn my clouds off. Can I do that? Details, yes. Okay, I turned them off already. Okay. Let's finish laying this up. I'm having nothing spawning up here, if I can help it. Okay. Chest. Saplings. And chest is right there. Okay, where is my way down? Right there. Now, anyway, so I was watching Bakerell's video. And she found a dungeon. Hold on. It would do me no good. Go to a dungeon without torches. I need food, so... It's not that far away from as I can see it. If I can... Okay. Skeleton up there. Okay, this isn't good. Very much is not good. Okay. Very much not good. So very much not good. I'll have you know I heard the skeleton, and I tried to run away from the skeleton. And yes, I am still doing the player update, even if I didn't make it that far. Okay, where was that dungeon I was looking for? Okay, where am I? Okay, this way. Okay, I can't do that. So let's go over here. No, over here. I need to find where I was at. I'm the first one to get there and also the first one to die. Maybe. And I was very much not trying to kill myself, by the way. Now what this means for my content for the rest of the month, I have no clue. Other than the recaps. Okay, over here is... Yes, up there. Yes, because there's where I died. Where I was trying to head to. I at least thought was over here. Okay, I guess not. Oh, still could be. Oh, okay, it was over here. It was directly below me. Of course. The first time I found a dungeon, I died to it. And I didn't know where it was. This time I know where said dungeon is. Sort of. And I still die. Thanks to that skeleton over there. I did die to a zombie in a dungeon. I died to the skeleton! I didn't wait long enough for him to despawn. And here I was hoping to actually build a castle. And have fun with it. I may not have mentioned it, but my first castle I ever built, back before I knew how to make screenshots. Hence why there wasn't any screenshots in this video, or the previous one. Was in fact in the extreme hills. Okay, can I see through the eyes of this? Toggle. Okay, I have no idea how I do that on a laptop. Someone wants to tell me how I do that. Oh, here's how I do it. Okay. Now, how do I get out of it? That explains how I do that. Okay, well, anyway, you will still be getting your recap from me. Regardless of me actively participating or not. So without further ado, friends, this has been Kairi. This has been day 2 of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for October 2018. And I will see you for the recap tomorrow. Bye-bye!